सो हेलो गाइस, एज यू सी टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू मेक ऑटो ट्रांसफर सिस्टम इन ओनली 2 मिनट्स. सो लेट मी शो यू. सो गाइस, लुक एट हेयर. ओके, दिस इज आई ड्रॉ द हाफ. सो नाउ आई विल शो यू द रिमेनिंग पार्ट. वी हैव हेयर टू कॉन्टेक्टर. वन इज मेन्स कॉन्टेक्टर, वन इज जेनसेट कॉन्टेक्टर. एंड इन द सेंटर वी आर यूजिंग मैकेनिकल इंटरलॉक. देर इज नो नीड फॉर एनी टाइमर, एनी रिले. We will use only 2 contactors. Okay guys, now you see I connect line 1 from the mains power directly to the A1, and both neutral I connect to directly A2 will connect with the common neutral. And what I did, I take one phase from the generator and I use only normally closed auxiliary contact of mains contactor and then connect in A1 of the genset. So this is our ATS is complete. Now I will show you the remaining item, but if you will connect like this, your ATS can work. I will show you now power diagram. So guys, look at now here, this is our mains power, line 1, line 2, line 3. These three are connect here on the mains contact. After that I took one wire from L1 and connect here A1. So when the power is available, this will be energized directly. Neutral is connected here. Our three phases are connected here and going towards the load. Here what I do, this is generator three lines. I will take one phase from generator, bring it normally close auxiliary contact of mains, then I take it back in the coil of genset contactor. Okay guys, neutral directly to A2. So once this is on, this is off. When the power is failed, this will become off. Immediately generator will start and this will on. Okay guys, and here we have line 1, line 2, line 3, and here is the all output and this is our load.
So guys, there is so many ways of making ATS with so many protections, timers. But this is the basic logic of ATS working and operation today, which I share with you. So wherever you are, whenever you are facing any problem or you don't have the parts with you, so only in case of operate ATS function, you can make it simply like this. So this is the easiest way I explain you. This is the basic and this is the logic of ATS. So I hope that you guys like this video. So kindly share with your friends on Facebook and on the WhatsApp group. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. If you have any comments, comment in the below video box and we will bring soon next new video for you. Thank you very much for watching Power Learning. Have a nice day. Bye bye.